the 2016 National Nigerian Sports Awards. It is a night of glamour, a night of champions, a night of winners, and a night of fun. And there you are seeing Charles Anazodo, one of the hosts of this event, opening the ceremony. Welcome. My name is Ademolu Okuneye, and on the commentary with me is Adeola Omokaeve. Adeola.
Thank you, Ademolu. Yes, rightly said, this is the Nigerian Sports Awards 2016, taking place at the Banquet Hall, Eco Hotels and Suites, Victoria Island, Lagos. The award has been put together by Omissible Incentives Limited, and together they embarked on the creation of a Nigerian Sports Award brand in a bid to reward Nigerian sports stars for their efforts in keeping the passion of sports alive in the hearts of millions of Nigerians through their efforts in local and international sports events.
While also recognizing those who have put up outstanding performances, it is exhilarating to note that the presence of such heroes present in this room tonight.
Well spoken, Juliet. At this rate, one day we possibly have a job. Now, of course, we can't proceed without paying homage to our motherland, the one that we hold so dear, so passionately, and are patriotic to. Shall we then please rise for the national anthem? May their soul rest in perfect peace. Now, please take your seats. Now, it is worthy of note that 5 years ago, a team of passionate, enthusiastic sports lovers came together to birth a dream that has turned into what is now regarded as the epitome of awards excellence in the sporting world. And I dare say how proud I am to be part of such an inspiring success story, almost from inception.
Well, though it's always the first time to join a winning team, so I am glad and privileged to come aboard this year, Charles.
Yeah, it's good to have you.
Now let's get the show on the road. To kick things off tonight is the award final chairman, Mr. Ikemi Isiguzo.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our awards day, fifth edition, which is in every way very special, especially in the way all of you are looking, especially in the way that the performances we are awarding tonight, when they are announced, you also know that they are special. In 5 years of doing these awards, we've had various challenges. And the main challenge has always been, who do you reward? Because out there, people are looking at various things and they think they are performances. But what we say, we reward excellence. And we found various ways of measuring them. One of which is, people have to attend certain heights in certain categories. So one of the surprises tonight, or something that we didn't say is special, is that we are not rewarding so many categories. Because we didn't find performances that match the standards that we set from the beginning. And in an event like this, here people will ask you, but there were those who participated in those categories and they did various things we did. We did not find those performances, whatever they were, up to those standards. And we didn't reward them. At one of our press conferences, this question came up. If you continue that way, don't you think there might be a year you won't reward any category? And we say, really, that's the challenge for all of us as Nigerians, whether you are in the media, whether you are an official or an athlete, to save us from such a need. Because there is a very great danger our country is going through, a danger of not establishing standards for assessing any honors. And in the Nigerian Sports Award, what we've done in 5 years is to say it's possible to have standards for assessing honors. And in doing that, you may not agree with what we've done, but the first thing I call people to is to read the criteria for these awards. So many categories are not awarded tonight. But we are all excited that we've gone through this in 5 years, and to see people doing their best through various circumstances to try and win things for Nigeria. And sports, as we all know, has been a very strong factor in the unity, not just of the country itself, but of us individually. Because sports brings us together, sports gives us joy, and it has something to do for the economy too, if we're able to assess it. So welcome to the awards, and rejoice with those who won these various awards we're giving tonight. Being the 50th year, we also have added a category to reward people who have done so many things for Nigeria. They include footballers. I'm particularly happy to see this, those who here. A young man who was on his way to Atlanta, but just an accident took him out. Life itself can start an accident for some people. It can be an accident in the middle of life itself, or maybe somewhere down the line. But he's here tonight, and he's one of those we have on this stage. So welcome. Whatever you've done, you've inspired people unknown to you, no matter what your circumstances are, and we are saying we have recognized those performances. And it's meant also to be for others who have done things who are not recognized to find ways to do better, so they also be recognized. Thank you so much. Welcome. It has been a tough year. Some people have passed on, and I'm taking the recognition we gave for the great Brazilians who also cover that. It has been a tough year. We should be grateful that we are here. We should be grateful that we have people who want things. And we should ensure that there will be no year when there will be nobody to recognize. Thank you very much, and enjoy your evening.
Thank you very much, Mr. Adekeji Isiguzo. Now, 2016 has been an intriguing year for our sport. A lot of sporting activities definitely went down.
What your field would be the environment games
And a long record set by our Paralympians, amongst others, is definitely worthy of mention. They definitely did us proud as a nation.
Indeed, an honor to state this year the creation of Nigeria Sports Award. Presenting awards tonight will be a string of sports legends and some others.
Well, I can tell you that it's going to be a night of celebration of excellence. We have in our midst sportsmen and women who definitely have proven their worth and made us proud to be Nigerians, and we can definitely call them our champions.
It will kickstart tonight's presentation with a very important category. This category is for the people throughout the show. All over the world, sports journalists and their contributions, topics and events that help shape the sporting world as it is known today. We will be kickstarting this segment with the Sports Journalist of the Year for the Prince Category 2016. Presenting the award is Mr. A.G. Barry, co-founder of Busybody. The nominees are
Mundi Emmanuel, New Telegraph, Samuel Mundi, Go Nigeria.
And the winner, Sports Journalist of the Year, Prince, is... Olalekan Okusan. Unfortunately, Lekan is not here tonight. Lekan is currently in South Africa representing the nation and the ITTF World Junior Championship currently going on in South Africa. On behalf of Lekan and everybody in the nation sport, we thank the for really cherish this award very well. It's nice that the organizer recognized Lekan, because throughout this year, from last year to today, Lekan has been very busy on the World Championship, on the local championship. It's not easy to have Lekan around. It's all over. So I show tonight that currently is in South Africa, and he will cherish this award very much. On behalf of everybody, from the nation, from the head of the West, Adeoje Kere, and everybody from the nation, we thank the organizers. Thank you very much.
Congratulations to all of our winners. Many more winners coming forward tonight, but just to let you know that everyone here is a winner. Everyone who picks up a trophy and everyone else who's also nominated. I also want to make an appeal to our journalists. Please, if you can, do not come forward here and take pictures, because you are obstructing the view of our guests here. Please don't come forward. Thank you. The next category is one very dear to me as well. Everyone who's nominated is somebody that I'm very close to. And here we are talking about the Sports Journalist of the Year for Television 2016. Presenting the award is songstress Immaculate Edache. And these are the nominees.
Sports Journalist of the Year Television 2016. Nominees are... Akwan, Channels Television. Tony Bitoye, Channels Television. Godwin Enahena, Lagos Television. Moses Praise, Super Sports. Connor Daniel, Independent Television, Abuja.
And the winner is... And the winner... Sports Journalist of the Year Television is Moses Praise.
I'm shifty right now. Come see her. to Mr. Sibuzo that we will not have a dearth of awardees or nominees, so to say, because this will spur me on to become a footballer, an athlete. I'm going to do everything, basically. So when I come up here, you know, you will have somebody to award. But I want to thank the organizers. Presenters and people who are on air look good, but people who make them look good are behind the scenes. I have the honor to thank my directors, Lando Joao, Nino Yeleke, even that man standing there. You know, to thank Felix Awobu, you know, for giving me the opportunity of working with Super Sports. Andrew Venter, all of them did me so well. Everybody has asked me, where did you start from? I said I started from Super Sports. And I've more or less poured myself out there. I want to thank the body I'm associated with, Sports Writers Association of Nigeria. There's a breath of fresh air now with the new leadership we have, and that is what we aspire to. Thank you so much for this. God bless you.
Congratulations for this praise. Up next is the award for Sports Journalist of the Year, Radio 2016. Presenting the award is Mr. Tide Ibe, Chairman, Just Media Group, and the nominees are
Sports Journalist of the Year, Radio 2016. Nominees are Love FM Abuja, Olawale Adigun Top Radio, Kuti Dare, Grace FM Lokoja, Murphy Ijemba, Brilla FM, Konu Shotade Inspiration FM.
And the winner for the Sports Journalist of the Year Radio 2016 Nigeria Sports Award is Olawale Adigun.
Congratulations once again to Wale Adigun. Just to put it out there, Moses Prey is coming out to receive his award. Everything he knows I thought of. Now, this last award in this category is for the Sports Photo Journalist of the Year 2016. Now, presenting the award is Mr. Mitchell Obi, Vice President, International Sports Press Association, and President, AIPS Africa. And these are the nominees.
Mm-hmm. Michelle Adenrico.
Very difficult one, but then you know, when it comes to taking photos, especially in sports, you need speed, you need accuracy, and of course, you need to deliver. And this guy has delivered. Ayodele Ojo is delivering.
Now the game is on. Let the betting begin.
Yes, you too can win while enjoying your favorite football matches. All you have to do is register on www.betniger.com or visit one of our Bet Niger shops all over the country. The more selections you make, the more you win, and you also get free cash bonuses on multiple bets.
You never can tell. You could be the next mega winner.
Visit our website, www.betsniger.com, for details on how to register, and you can start betting and winning instantly.
Nice strike! It's a goal!
BetsNiger, reward for passion.
Welcome to Cefax Group. Cefax Group is proudly a Nigerian company with a global spirit and with diversified investment in conglomerates such as Cefax Shipping, Cefax of Dock Nigeria, Cefax Clearing and Forwarding Limited, Cefax Haulage and Logistic Limited, Sakol Skyway Aviation Handling Company Limited, and Ports and Cargo Handling Services Limited. Cefax Group is indeed a leader and corporate juggernaut affecting lives in Nigeria and Africa, with presence in other continents of the world. CIFAX has been visible in positively influencing young entrepreneurs in Africa. CIFAX Group, a pride of Africa.
Nigerian Sports Award, raising prestige and inspiring best performances.
Welcome back. Now, we all know that the combination of music and sports always brings out the best. We also promise you a lot of excitement and a lot of fun. We're about to bring that to you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome one of the rising stars of the music industry here in Nigeria. She's very beautiful, she is sexy, and she's simply known as Immaculate.
Hey, everybody. Good evening, everybody. I hope you're having fun. Are you having fun? Okay. So every time when I'm day down, now you're there to pick me up. Every time when I climb up, not only you they hail my name. Even when I know do well, not only you they show me love. DJ, let's do this. Hepa! Sugar! It's Immaculate.
Beautiful, and she can dance. I might have to get some dance steps from you later, Immaculate. Thank you for that performance. Next is the award for
Footballer of the Year men, the team of the year, the coach of the year, and of course, special sports of the year men, and of course, women. And the unique thing in this year's Thank you.
Godwin Obaje, Wicked Tourist, Kelechi Ihanacho, Manchester City, Chisom Egbuchulam, Enugu Rangers.
Chisom Egbuchulam.
Footballer of the Year 2016, Men. Chisom Egbuchulam. He was very instrumental in the Rangers International FC winning the league after 32 years since they last won it. He was the highest goal scorer in Rangers International FC team.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great privilege for me to be here today. When I saw the nominees, I was overwhelmed. But I thank God for today and making this day possible. And first of all, I have to say a big thank you to my club, Rangers, to the management, my coach, and also to my teammates, because without them, I cannot be here. I say a very big thank you to them. And lastly, to the organizers of this, I will say a very big thank you. And I pray that God will continue to bless them all. Thank you.
Congratulations to Chisom. And I'm hoping that he will still win. Now, do you think that Rangers will win it again next season? Huh? No? Yes? No? No? Yes? Yes! Yes! Okay. Now, a great man once said, teamwork is the secret that makes common people achieve uncommon results. Now, this is a quote coming from Ifeanyi Onuoha. Now, as such, the best team gets rewarded, no doubt. So, the next award presentation is the one for Team of the Year 2016. Now, presenting the award is General Manager Consumer Marketing MTN Nigeria, Mr. Richard Iweanoge. And the nominees are...
Team of the Year 2016. Nominees are... Dream Team 6, Enugu Rangers International.
Okay, and the winner is, you can see it's still sealed up. After 34 years, Rangers.
Team of the Year 2016, Rangers International FC. After 38 laborious weeks, Rangers International FC Enugu won the 2015-2016 edition of the Nigerian Professionals Football League. The last time they won the title was as far back as 1984, 32 years ago.
Family. Rangers family comprises all of you here. And in diaspora, Rangers fans, after 32 years, Rangers coming on board. And our president is here, Amaju Pinnick. I know he's a Rangers, one of the Rangers family. My Swan president is here. My Asju president is here. And all of you, including my good brother and everybody, please, on behalf of Rangers and Enugu State Government, I say thank you very much. And I assure you that Rangers will still be there come this season and next season, and in CAF. Thank you very much.
You will agree with me that this particular category was keenly contested because both teams did what no one expected them to do. They did it against all odds. Rangers, as well as the Dream Team. Congratulations, Rangers. A nice coach, Charles. I do have one of mine. A coach, Ken Doherty, once said, the five S's of sports training are stamina, speed, strength, skill, and spirit. But the greatest of this is spirit. The next category celebrates the team coach. Presenting the award is CEO Rave TV, Agatha Amata. The nominees are
Coach of the Year 2016. Nominees are Samson Siasia, Dream Team 6, Imama Amaka Pabo, Enugu Rangers, Ire Feyinseton, Powerlifting.
And the winner for Coach of the Year 2016 is Ire Feyinseton.
Coach of the Year 2016, Ire Feyinseton. Ire Feyinseton is Nigeria's national powerlifting coach. He is dubbed King of the Physically Challenged, and he's a passionate advocate for special sport. His team at Rio 2016 Paralympics won 9 medals, breaking series of world records.
Good evening, everybody. First and foremost, I want to say thank you to God Almighty and also thank God for life, because without life, I won't be here. And also want to thank the organizer of this program for recognizing the physically challenged, because this is one of the good things that is happening. It has never happened before, but I believe things is changing now. So change is from all of us. So I thank the organizer. I want to also thank my mom for being there for me as a physically challenged person. National Sport Commission and my friends all around sports journalists. I say thank you very much. I'm very grateful. Thank you.
I'm sure you all definitely agree with me that Ire epitomizes determination, hard work, because, I mean, he's been there from the very beginning, and he does deserve this award. So once again, please, a round of applause for Ire. And we also say congratulations to all the winners so far, and a special thank you to all of our partners, Bet Niger, the Nigeria Television Authority, Super Sport, Your World of Champions, Hot Sports, Master Sports, Keskese Limited, Jams 100.1 FM, Lassa, and of course, Indigo PR. Now, we are going to take a quick break, and we will be right back. Live from the Eco Hotels and Suites, the Nigeria Sports Award 2016 continues very shortly.
If I do not get my presentation in the next minute, there will be trouble.
How are we supposed to work with data speeds like this?
It's the internet experience that will change everything again. Brought to you by Nigeria's widest data coverage network. It's time for real 4G LTE. Join Nigeria's largest 4G network. Text 4G to 131 now.
Your presentation, sir.
NTN 4G LTE. In every sphere of life, it's life like never before.
Now the game is on. Let the betting begin.
Yes, you too can win while enjoying your favorite football matches. All you have to do is register on www.betnaija.com or visit one of our Bet Naija shops all over the country. The more selections you make, the more you win. And you also get free cash bonuses on multiple bets.
You never can tell. You could be the next mega winner.
Visit our website, www.betnaija.com, for details on how to register and you can start betting and winning instantly.
Nice strike! It's a goal!
BetNaija, reward for passion.
Welcome to Cefax Group. Cefax Group is proudly a Nigerian company with a global spirit and with diversified investment in conglomerates such as Cefax Shipping, Cefax of Dock Nigeria, Cefax Clearing and Forwarding Limited, Cefax Haulage and Logistic Limited, Sakol Skyway Aviation Handling Company Limited, and Ports and Cargo Handling Services Limited. Cefax Group is indeed a leader and corporate juggernaut affecting lives in Nigeria and Africa, with presence on other continents of the world. Cefax has been visible in positively influencing young entrepreneurs in Africa. Cefax Group, a pride of Africa.
Nigerian Sports Award, raising prestige and inspiring best performances.
Hello, my boy.
Daddy, where are you?
I'm in London. Did you sleep well last night?
Yes, I even went to bed on time. How did you get there?
I flew here on a really big aeroplane.
Oh, okay. Mom got me some new crayons.
Oh, someone is having plenty fun, oh?
Yes, I drew a purple dragon today.
Okay.
And someone stepped on my toe while playing football.
Ouch, did it hurt?
Yes, but I just scored 2 goals. I sent you a video.
Ah, that's my boy.
Are you bringing me a present?
Of course I am. So make sure you do your homework, huh?
Really?
Really.
Okay.
Okay, my boy. I'll be home tomorrow. Daddy loves you.
Love you too, Dad.
We all have that one friend that can shine like to borrow.
Babes, please borrow me that your bag.
Borrow salt. Borrow car. Touchlight in the middle of the night. But the one that pains me the most, borrow data. So I decided to stop all that. I introduced my own Borrow Borrow friend to the all-new MTN data bundles.
Dial *131# to find the MTN data bundle plan that's just right for you. And if you're out of airtime to buy data, simply borrow data and pay later with MTN Extra Bytes.
As for the other stuff, well, we are still working on it.
MC, I have a wedding tomorrow. Please, can I borrow your bowl?
MTN, everywhere you go. Raising prestige and inspiring best performances.
Welcome back. Now, we must say special thank you to Unmissable Incentives Limited, and they are the organizers of the Nigeria Sports Award. Now, during the break, an interesting personality who has inspired the spirit of oneness, patriotism, and unity decided to grace us with his presence once more. Now, he is an award winner. And the first time I heard this man sing, I thought he sang better than a bird. And really, the song he's about to do, first time I heard it, I'm sure all of you as well, it must have raised goosebumps on your skin. Well, you've got that chance to listen once again to a man that I simply refer to as the best vocalist in Nigeria. Please put your hands together for Timi Dakolo.
Here we stand as a people with one song, with one voice. Many people, different tribes and different tongues, we're united in a strength and resolve. See what the Father loves. See, we believe in this great nation, and we know we'll get there someday. And I want you to say, see what the Father loves. We believe in Nigeria and the promise she holds, and that one day we would shine like the sun from the north, south, east, and west. See what the fun we believe in. This great nation, and we'll know we'll get there someday. See what the Father loves. For I believe in Nigeria and the promise she holds, and that one day we would shine like the sun. Every Nigerian hear this, let the whole world know, we're a great people.
What can we say? I mean, that was absolutely fantastic.
Wow.
Absolutely fantastic.
Who thought music could give one goosebumps? I almost shed a tear.
I still feel those bumps. Anybody out here who feels those bumps? Anybody? I see a couple of hands.
You know what, Charles? I was just thinking, if only recession could listen to this song, and then things would be better.
I tried singing for a couple of years. It didn't work out. Obviously
stick
not.
Stick to this, Charles. Stick to this. I'm proud to be a Nigerian, and I believe in Nigeria. I don't know about you. Thank you for such soulful rendition, Timmy. Now we'll move on to a group of categories very dear to our hearts. We will kickstart at this category with the presentation of the Special Sports Person of the Year 2016. Presenting the award for Special Sports Person of the Year, men, is CEO Jams 100.1 FM, Femi Sowolu. The nominees are
Special Sportsperson of the Year, Man 2016. Nominees are Izurike Roland, powerlifting. Kehinde Paul, powerlifting. Innocent Nnamdi, powerlifting.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Special Sports Person of the Year, Men 2016. We have seen who our nominees are. Let's quickly find out who our winner is. Your winner, Special Sports Person for the Year Men, that is 2016. Please a round of applause for Kehinde Paul.
Special Sports Person of the Year 2016, Men, Kehinde Paul. Kehinde twice broke the men's 65 kg world record to win gold in the powerlifting event in Rio 2016 Paralympics. The 28-year-old lifted an astonishing 220 kg to claim gold in style at the Rio Games.
Number one, nothing less.
you, everybody. Thank you, everybody. I give thanks to Almighty God for being part of this year. I really appreciate God in my life, and I appreciate my coach and my late mother. I appreciate the organizer too. Thank you, everybody.
You know, I'm just loving this audience. I was going to ask you to put your hands together and then stand up in ovation of our Paralympians, because, I mean, every time they take the competition, they do us proud. Please, once again, a round of applause. All right, next is the presentation of the Special Sports Person of the Year 2016. And this time we are talking about the women. And presenting the award is Pioneer Female TV Sports Presenter, someone whom we all respect very much, and it's none other than Modele Sharafa Yusuf. And here are the nominees.
Special Sportsperson of the Year, Women 2016. Nominees are... Bose Omolayo, powerlifting. Oji Josephine, powerlifting. Onyelo Rita, athletics. Ejike Lucy, powerlifting. Ugoma Flora, athletics.
And the Special Sports Person of the Year 2016 in the women's category is Ejike Lucy. Please let's keep the applause going.
Special Sports Person of the Year 2016, Women. Lucy Ejike. Ejike, 38, shattered the Paralympic and world record three successive times en route, winning gold in the women's 61kg event in powerlifting event at Rio 2016 Paralympics. Her outing in Rio is the fifth Paralympic appearance, having made her debut in Athens, Greece, where she won gold in year 2004.
I'm very, very, very happy to be one of the winner of this award. First of all, I thank God Almighty who kept us alive till this time. I thank all my teams, the coaches, the national sports, our federation, everybody that contributed to this success. I am very, very happy to thank you all. May the good Lord bless you. I also thank the organizers of this award. I'm so happy for recognizing us. This is like a challenge to me, because that shows that it is good. Whenever you are doing something, you wouldn't know that people are watching you. So you are telling me that you people are seeing what we are doing. On behalf of my team, I thank you so much for bringing us here, showing the whole nation that you know, the Nigerians knows that we are here in Nigeria. And I promise you, like I said, it is a challenge. And it will make us, me in particular, to put more effort in whatever I am doing to make sure that I maintain this level. I am so grateful. Thank you so much.
All right, it's just about maintaining the level. It's about moving on to the next level, and that's exactly where we expect them to be. The next category is the Special Recognition Award for 2016, and it goes without saying that certain individuals and organizations have gone above and beyond in making outstanding contributions to our sporting world. Now, worthy of note would be their achievements in structuring better football matches, securing standard venues, ensuring tighter security, and better officiating processes during matches. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in recognizing the League Management Company, which is owned by the Nigeria Football Federation, and the clubs as well, participating in the Nigeria Professional Football League. Do give a resounding applause for them as they come and collect their special recognition award for 2016. Welcome the president of the Nigeria Football Federation, Amadu Pinnick, and he also has come with people from far and wide. The president of the Ghana Football Association and member of CAF as well, none other than President Kwesi Nyantakyi. Now he's also accompanied by the president of the Liberian Football Association in the person of Musa Biliti. Please put your hands together for them.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Stand by him like this.
On behalf of my senior colleagues, on my right is Barrister Kwesi Nyantakyi. Is the president of the Ghana Football Federation, is the president of WAFU, is a member of the FIFA Council, and a member of the CAF Executive Committee. On my left, we call him among our colleagues, the Dino Melaya of FA President, is Barrister Mr. Musa Biliti, the president of the Liberian Football Federation. He just came on a private visit to the Nigerian Football Federation, and we decided to touch base with this very important event. First, I'd like to commend the organizers for making this a reality, making it possible, and continuing in the tradition of rewarding athletes, rewarding footballers strictly on merit. I think this is quite epochal. I will give them a round of applause, please. Before I go on any further, I would like to hand over to my senior colleagues. When I mean senior colleagues, I've just been president for 2 years. Kwesi has been there for about 9 years.
11 years.
Then Musa for about 7 years. So I'm a baby FA president. But Nigeria cannot be a baby. Nigeria is the biggest footballing nation in the continent of Africa. We say this without any regret. Off the field, we have a very robust relationship. On the field, we fight all the time, especially with the one on my right-hand side. So distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I would like to hand over for Kwesi Yantaki to give a very laconically just a speech so you can hear his voice when you see him tomorrow.
Well, thank you very much, President Nawaju. It's a big privilege for me to address such an august gathering. As he rightly told you, we are here on a private mission, but we found time to share time with you because of the importance of this event. Maybe I've been around longer than you, and to that extent, I may say you are a baby president. But to be president of the Nigerian Football Federation for even 1 year may be more difficult than being a president for another federation for 10 years. Because Nigeria is huge, not only in terms of the size of the country and the population, but the interest in football in Nigeria is phenomenal. Nigeria is one of the powerhouses of football in Africa. And we all respect you for that. In fact, you are our senior brothers. Those of us from Ghana, we look up to Nigeria all the time. We are also your rivals. But in African football, we are together. We pursue common interests, and we are lucky to have Amaju as our president, and I would like to implore all of you to support him. It's normal to have one or two dissenting voices, but when the majority and level-headed people support you, it gives you a big hope that you have the support of the people and you can do more to advance the cause of football in your country. Thank you very much.
Well, I think I just want to say, when you have to speak to Nigerian, you know you are speaking to Africa. And you have to understand that we are thankful on a private visit, but this is very unique for African football. We thank the organizers of this. I think Nigeria, this is what we always push you to do. As long as you are sleeping, everything in Africa is sleeping. And we are happy that you are waking up and you are on the march, and so we know Africa is on the march.
So on behalf of the organizers, I would like to present this very laudable award to a man that I have personally christened the rave of the moment, the engine room of the Nigerian Football Federation, not the LMC, the chairman of strategy, somebody that I'm particularly very, very, very proud of. He's handsome, but he's not looking for other wives. He's very married and happy too. He's very ebullient, he's indefatigable, he's somebody everybody will wish to associate with. I present to you the dynamic, creative, innovative, ebullient, indefatigable, homely, fatherly, and highly religious chairman of the Nigerian League Management Company, my brother, my friend, and indeed, and truthfully, my subordinate. Or my co-president, Malam Shehu Diko. Yeah.
I don't know what to say. I think my president has said all that needs to be said. I just need to humbly collect this award on behalf of all of us, because I believe the work we are doing and the progress everybody is seeing is not a work of one person. It's a work of a group of everybody, all the stakeholders, everybody is putting his own shift to get this done. And I take it on behalf of all of us, my board, my clubs, my players, the media, and everybody that is supporting Nigerian professional football league and into football. This award is for all of us. And to us, I cannot get tired of saying it. Any award we get is a motivation to do more, but most importantly, it's a debt on our head. And the only way we can be able to pay this debt is to keep doing more and more and more to get things to be done better and better and better. Because the day we fail, I'm sure we are going to be also be taken to task. So I thank everybody, I thank the organizers, and my apologies for coming late. Thank you very much.
Once again, another round of applause for the chairman of the league management company. The final award in this category is the People's Recognition Award for the most outstanding sportsman and woman of the year 2016. Presenting the award for the sportswoman of the year 2016 is the head of marketing, Sosako Nigeria Limited, Anudeep Sharma, and the nominees are
Sportswoman of the Year 2016. Nominees are Bose Omolayo, powerlifting. Oji Josephine, powerlifting. Onyelo Rita, athletics. Ejike Lucy, powerlifting. Ugoma Flora, athletics.
So from the behalf of Nigerian Sports Award, winner is Ejike Lucy.
Like a plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin?
Sportswoman of the Year 2016, Lucy Ejike. Ejike, 48, shattered the Paralympic and world record three successive times en route, winning gold in the women's 61kg event in powerlifting event at Rio 2016 Paralympics. The outing in Rio is the fifth Paralympic appearance, having made her debut in Athens, Greece, where she won gold in the year 2004.
Olympics was going on, there was that hope that after all, we may not be doing very well at the Olympics, but the Paralympics was fast approaching, and that Nigeria or Nigerians will definitely show that color, which this lady also made possible as a result of her dazzling performance in Brazil.
Yeah, Demolu, and I think it's high time that the hype given to the Olympics should be given to the Paralympics, so that everybody will watch daily, events as it unfolds in, at the Paralympics. You know, because most times after the Olympics, shine is taking over the game, and everybody will be hustling to see what is actually, going on when it's time for the Paralympians to do their own thing.
Presenting the award is Group Managing Director Noah's Ark, Lanre Adisa. Here are the nominees.
Sportsman of the Year 2016. Nominees are Izurike Roland, powerlifting. Kehinde Paul, powerlifting. Innocent Nnamdi, powerlifting.
Okay, it's all about powerlifting.
And the winner and sportsman of the year for 2016 is... Kehinde Paul.
You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy. Go.
Sportsman of the Year 2016. Kehinde Paul. Kehinde twice broke the man's 65 kg world record to win gold in the powerlifting event in Rio 2016 Paralympics. The 28-year-old lifted an astonishing 220 kg to claim gold in style at the Rio Games.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your...
I really thank God again, once again. I don't know how I'll come outside in the next one. This 2016 is for only me. I really thank God for my coach, even for the help of my coach. Training is training me. Even before we enter camp, I've trained very, very well. So I think with the help of God and him, I deserve this. Yes. And let me a big thanks to my mother too, even for her. I will not be into this sport. She really tried for me even before, when she's alive. She used to sponsor me every day, go to stadium, go and train. You see your people with physically challenged like you are there, so you don't have to be ashamed of yourself. I don't feel intimidated every time I see her by anybody. So I really thank her. Thank you very much.
Congratulations to all our winners so far. And ladies and gentlemen, live from the Eco Hotel and Suites, the Nigerian Sports Award 2016 continues shortly.
Can you hear me?
If I do not get my presentation in the next minute, there will be trouble.
Gas pipelines are the arteries for powering electricity. When the artery is burst, then the entire system collapses. Vandalizing gas pipelines is a criminal offense against the Nigerian people. Let us join hands and protect our gas pipelines from the enemies of Nigeria. Report any suspected vandal to the security operatives. Let us stop vandals before they destroy our collective national heritage, so we can have the Nigeria of our dreams, where there will be light at all times. This message is brought to you by the Nigerian Television Authority, NTA.
Our programs are getting better and fresher. And it's because we are thinking about you. NTA, it's all about you.
language.
Nigerian Sports Award, raising prestige and inspiring best performances.
And it's taking place at the Echo Hotel and Suites. More awards coming in any moment from now. We will know the various categories and who will be going home with awards tonight. The place is packed full with sports administrators, sportsmen and women. And today, the special sports athletes are taking the shine. And even the coaches, too, because the Coach of the Year award went to RF Isheto, who is a coach for the powerlifters.
So make sure you do your homework, huh?
Really?
Really.
Okay.
Okay, my boy. I'll be home tomorrow. Daddy loves you.
Love you too, Dad.
We all have that one friend that can shine like Tomorrow.
Babes, please borrow me that your bag.
Borrow salt. Borrow car. Touchlight in the middle of the night. But the one that pains me the most, borrow data. So I decided to stop all that.
Professor Tupayeman Zulofe,
Auntie Mela.
Professor Swalumo Yibo,
Auntie Mela.
Don't be silly up why you call me way,
Auntie Mela.
Don't be quack up, cut that off,
Auntie Mela.